We're gonna make stilts, and you need some cans, and a can opener, and some rope. First, you eat the SpaghettiOs. Now I'm gonna take off the labels. And I'm gonna wash the tube. Now I'm gonna wash the cans. Whoops. We're gonna make holes for the rope. You need like a can opener.
Okay. I'll show them what you gotta do.
So just gotta go like that. Then.
Yep, do it really hard. Yep.
Go like that. Now we're gonna put the rope through here and through there. How you measure it, you put your foot on it, like you're gonna stand on it, and then you measure it into your pocket. Then you cut it and tie. Okay, after you're done tying them, this is what they look like. And this is how you use them. But you have to have shoes. And it might look better if you use them. Do them like this. Make it bigger.